Have you ever weighed yourself at night and then again in the morning?
You've likely noticed that you're a few pounds lighter. Rodney from St. Paul did, so he wrote to us wanting to know, why do we weigh less in the morning? Good question, and Heather Brown joins us now. This is not a long-term weight loss strategy.
No, I know, too bad, right? I hate to break it to you, but sleeping is not the newest fad diet. Because ideally, when you sleep, you're not eating or drinking, so you're not replacing what you've lost during the night. But how do you lose that weight? Where does it go?
I don't like weighing myself at all, actually.
But if you're going to do it...
I'm going to do it in the morning.
It's the best time to do it when you're doing like a, you know, Biggest Loser kind of competition or something.
But we're not doing anything in the middle of the night. We're just laying there.
But your body's still working.
Ashley Nussbaum is a nurse practitioner with the bariatric program at HCMC.
To break down carbohydrates, proteins, fats that you did consume during the day.
A lot of what we're losing at night are carbon atoms and water.
So when we... lose weight. Mm-hmm. Where does that weight go?
Apparently the bed industry would believe you it would go into the mattress.
If it's over 8, it's time to replace.
How does it get out of our body?
Through breathing, through sweating, through urination.
When we sleep, we breathe out water vapor, which can get heavy. We're also breathing out
carbon dioxide.
And the carbon has some weight to it too. Depending on the person, just breathing can account for...
about 3 pounds.
Probably 3 to 4 pounds.
I weigh myself after I go to the bathroom, so all the water's gone, and that's pretty heavy.
Yeah, it's a little bit of cheating.
Yeah.
Then add in how much we sweat when we sleep.
So your driest weight would be in the morning.
You can fluctuate 5 or 6 pounds.
A day, yeah. It's ridiculous.
And I think I let go of stress, which weighs an infinite amount of pounds.
Now, wouldn't it be great if it actually worked that way? The average person loses between 1 to 3 pounds a night, and there's a good chance you probably sweat more than you think you do while you're sleeping. And no, you cannot sleep yourself to weight loss. You cannot breathe yourself to lose more weight. It doesn't work that way either because of a little thing we call breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacks. We just, you know, we keep putting it back in.
The snack's a killer.
Yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Heather. Yep. Mm-hmm. If you have a good question for Heather, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.